mansana in corpore sano, a strong mind and a strong body, means many things. Students that have the ability to make inquiries and use critical thinking. Children who can speak to adults, who can make eye contact and share their ideas confidently. Children who are learning academics as well as the social-emotional tasks. They need to be strong physically and emotionally.